so long fixing Tafa. I've got to clean up more glorified creeper holes.
Hello, Static. I didn't think I would see you again like this. What happened? Why am I here? I thought I died. Did something happen? Why am I back here? Static. Did you use my memory book? Did you use my memory book?
I don't want to see you.
Static!
I don't want to see you.
You should not have done that! Static, stop. Static, did you use my memory book?
I'm not talking to Hallucination.
I can't leave now that I'm here. You just implanted a copy of myself in your head.
Static.
Is that what you did? Did you use the memory book? What are you doing? Static, what are you doing? Look at me. Answer me. Did you do it? Static. Stop running, Static. It's just a memory. I think. Stop it. Just talk to me. Did you use my memory book or not?
Yeah. Yeah. I did.
So why? Why did you do that?
To fucking kill you again.
Kill me again? What are you talking about?
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I
don't want to talk to you. I can't leave you alone. I'm trapped in your head.
Stop doing that. Stop.
Look, I just talk to me. Why did you do it? What is the problem? What is going on?
Lad.
What?
Take it.
No. Okay. I'll keep it safe. And secret.
What did you give him? Arium?
What is he?
What are you talking to?
That won't get rid of all of your problems, does it?
What?
I'm really sorry. Good luck with the town. I gotta go.
Look. It's fine. I'm not gonna do anything to you. I can't do anything. I'm just here.
I know you can't because you're not real.
I am real, Static.
We're as real as we need to be to talk to you, Static.
Just answer the question. Why did you do it?
Why did I do what?
You know what? I've asked it about 100
times. Use the book?
Yes, use the book.
I used the book to find out about Vivica. The waves.
Vivica?
Yeah.
Why are you looking for Vivica?
Fucking revive you. Why do you think?
Revive me? No. Static, stop. Static. Why are you trying to revive me? I've had my time. I'm dead. Static, I don't know what is going on, but do not go after Vivica.
Or what?
Static.
What'll happen if I...
You know what'll happen. You've seen my memories. Do not do it. It's too dangerous. And you know it.
Yeah. So was flying in the Leviathan of a Tophet, and going after the relics were pretty dangerous too, and, you know, I don't know if calling it dangerous is justification enough to not go after it.
What is going on that you need to revive me? Please, just talk to me, Static.
Well, you just went in and, you know, blew up my town, so...
Who?
You!
What are you talking about? I'm dead!
God, yeah, I know, and you... God... Should you know this already?
Did I have a ghost? Is that what's happening here? Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah, you did. And then you imprisoned us and made us kill each other. Leave.
So you're trying to revive me to stop my ghost? If you go after those wings, after you find them, after you use them to do what you need to do, get rid of them, destroy them.
Yeah, I know. That's kind of what I'm trying to do with all the other relics.
Sorry. Sorry for what I did when I was alive, right?
Yeah.
I'm sorry that this is happening to you.
Yeah, I know you are. I know you are. Is that all? Is that all? Can you go now? Can you leave?
Can't ever fully leave, but can leave for the moment.
Yeah, yeah. Go ahead. Do that. Yeah. I don't want to see you anymore.
I'll go.
Damn you.
Got it. Everything you do, every choice you have, will cause 10 more problems that you need to fix. You just need to choose which problems are the easiest.
You too. I don't want to see you anymore. Get the fuck out of here.
Look at this. Look at what I did. Just couldn't help myself, could I? Just had to blow it all up. Oh. Fuck.
Yeah, I think I saw him too.
I saw a little goblin like duck behind a wall or something. What's over there? Relics?
Hello?
Please. Call me Skellixs.
Yeah, sorry.
Sorry about that. The mouse Jay completely misspoke.
You know, you're very bold not bringing any armor. I could jump down and kill both of you very easily right now.
Skellixs, we want to join you. We're not liking the way Static's been doing things.
Like, with all this bringing back the Relics memories and wanting to make potions, serum emulators.
Do you take me for an idiot?
What do you mean?
I mean, you really think after all this I'm going to just believe that you just want to join my side out of the blue? Where is this coming from? What are you talking about?
I can hardly believe it either. After everything I've heard you've done. But it's for the good of everything.
I put you two through hell. In a bedrock box. And you want to help me kill your friends?
I hardly consider that man friend anymore.
Why don't you prove it to me then? If you want to.
What do you mean?
I'll give you a proposal. If you want to gain my trust, if you want to join me, then why don't you play my game? Kill one of them. They don't know. It shouldn't be too hard. They won't suspect a thing. After all this, you betraying them? They have no reason to believe anything like that.
Who do you want us to kill?
I will leave that up to you. Let's make it fun. Your choice, you know? Have fun with it.
Skellixs, We might have a way that this can work out. Me and Fate have already began plotting to kill someone.
Have you?
The president is going to be giving an address to the nation of Solotus.
Lad?
And we were told to build a stage, so we may have rigged the stage. Okay, lad.
Did you know?
Did.
You're aware that Lad is on his last life. If you can kill him and permanently end him, you will have my full trust. If that is all, I think I will be on my way. I wish you two luck, and I will be there on the day of the speech. Farewell. Hello, Hungry. Today's the day of Lad's...
Day of Reckoning.
Lad's speech.
Yeah.
Hungry. You're curious, you know. After all this, you want to help me. I don't understand it.
I already explained this when we met at Baldi's. I'm not liking the way Zach's doing things, and...
You're liking the way that I am doing things?
In a way.
Where's your little friend?
And my friend, he's, getting in position.
Good luck, Hungry. You have my best wishes.
Thank you.
Thank you. All of you. Thank you for coming. Thank you, Mirage, for coming, first of all. I know you're a very busy man. And second of all, I'd like to announce that Arist and Solotus are making an alliance that hopefully will last. On a different thought, Bade Reality and Hungry Dougal, they have been banned from Solotus for the moment until either of them gets their heads back for conspiring with Skellixs. You know, the guy who forced us all into a little room and started making us kill each other. Yeah, that guy. Just if you're wondering where they were. But once again, thanks. For all the things.
Hello, lad. You know.
Oh, why the hell?
So, I see you down there. You get back over there, okay? Get back over there.
Jay, get back. Jay, get back.
Yeah, I'll kill him. I'll kill him. I'll kill him. It's time for your soul to be free, Etros.
Excuse me?
It's time to be free.
Who's there? Who's there? He's invisible. He's invisible. He's someone invisible.
Hungry!
Oh my god, you did it! I didn't think you had it in you! Oh my god! I'm so proud of you! I'm so proud! Come here, give me a big hug! I'm so proud of you!
I told you I'd kill me! None of you believe me!
You guys might want to run.
The world's better now! The world's better now! Paige, go to the woods! Go to the woods, Paige, run!
Alright, I'm running. Raj, stay back! Don't...
Hello, Static.
Fade, I can't let
you... Did you enjoy my friends? They decided to play the game, finally. They're a funny bunch, aren't they?
I have to...
I'll see you around, buddy. Ooh, owie, that was painful. Is that Hungry or Fade? Fade. Okay. Let
me. Me.
Hungry. Meet behind the church. Meet behind the church.
Oh, I almost died. Okay.
Oh, careful there. You guys, you did well. I didn't think you had it in you, but really, you pulled through there. I mean, wow. Yeah. You really smoked that guy. He's dead. He's gone. Dunzo. How do you feel?
Feel good.
I feel good. I feel very good.
Yeah.
That felt good, killing him, didn't it?
Yes, it did.
Really letting out your frustrations on that man.
Skellixs, I'm not joking you when I say my hands went numb. when I swung my sword, when I cut his golem head off, my hands went numb.
That's what it can be like, murder. That's what it does. It's a sensational feeling, you know. Look at that. Sunny skies.
I think I just saw something move over here.
What?
Get him.
It's killing.
Take him out. Take him out. They're coming. They're coming. They're coming.
Careful, careful.
Attack. Run. Everyone run. Retreat. Get out of here.
God,
I'm at the Leviathan. Okay, you're here too. Oh, shit.
Hide. Hide.
Okay. Don't follow each other.
Stay safe. I'm taking invis.
Oh, you're on me!
Where have you gone off to?
I see static hive. I see static hive. Oh my god, he's looking for me.
From south, to south, east, north.
Static hive's on me! I need help. I need help. I'm on one heart. I'm on one heart.
I don't know if I can go that far into salt.
No! Oh my god!
Where are you now? Where are you now?
Heading east.
Come to the front of the church, or...
I think I should come off me. I'm north, I'm invisible, I'm gonna try and get out of here.
If you're invisible, take off your armor and get out of there. They won't find you.
He's right next to me.
If he's next to you, then don't move. Stay where you are, wait till he leaves.
No! He's on me! He's on me and I have no armor! He's on me and I have no armor!
Put your armor on quick. If you can. If it's not possible, then just keep running. If you can get in water and trident. Is that you? I think I see you. Did he just fall in a hole?
I think so. There's an arrow in me.
No. What an idyllic little spot.